Alright, welcome back, and to this immortal difficulty with Australia. Just destroyed India, as you know. Everybody hates me because I'm a warmonger. Armies are jealous. Civilizations fail to stop our people. And I got, like, a bunch of stuff. Really good. So I just got like 3,600 gold, so I can buy a bunch of stuff if I want to. So let's go. Yeah, just captured Delhi. Actually, I've got to have you on the borders of Norway. Because he's going to be a problem. I've got suzerain Geneva right here. So. Sweet. To move you over the Georgian border. Oh, I haven't upgraded you yet. Definitely upgrade you, because I've got tons of cash. Put you down there. Put you right there. Or maybe I'll put you in the district. Heal those guys up. Poor guys. You can go right there. And the troops are spread fairly thin. That's really sweet. Can I save you yet? Yes, I can. Okay. Cartography in 16 turns, so this galley's just going to hang around, and then we can go on to the new world. Because this is an old world, new world map. That sort of thing. Should be reasonably easy to attack Georgia. Let's see, I'm strength 384 and 747. I think that'll be pretty easy. So I'm still friends with Norway, but I kind of want to take over the whole continent. So, I don't know, I may have to betray him at one point. And also, I don't care about the watering points anymore. Ah, there's a bunch of swordsmen I can upgrade. Okay. Rebel shit. Go in there. Then you can go there. And, oh yeah, you can go to Agra. This guy's just gonna sleep right here. So he can wait 15 turns and then we can go on to the new world. Woohoo! Hallelujah and stuff. So. So Dad, do you want to go to have a joint war with me against her?
Well, I'm 5 turns away from the shipbuilding technology, which will, until then, I can't get my men across the water. And even then, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to get them across the ocean.
It doesn't take ocean to get over here.
Doesn't it?
Nope. See, Dad, look. Dad, look at my screen. So you can go up here, and then around there. Up here, and around.
Ah, see, I haven't discovered that. Okay. I will search that.
Civic feudalism, new government, woohoo, monarchy. One housing per level of walls, that's nice. That's really nice. Ooh, that was really cool. Dun dun dun. Let's put that up there. Renaissance, no. classical. I don't need that. Really? No. Fancy pink? I don't know. Pillaging crystal rights? I really don't need this stuff. I'll just do that. Man, it's nothing good. Hey, let's do that because I'm gonna get a glitch. Sweet! Because look, now the diamond's out of the race. I'm the only one left. So I can get that dude. You know, I want to purchase a settler. I'm going to purchase a settler in Delhi. What? What? 2,760. Well, let's get a trade out of Arabia because they stink. Keeman, you know you want some tea. I know this, I know this. Keeman. Only do 400 for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fine. I just want to purchase my set line. I don't care. Plus, I've got 2 minutes left anyway. Okay, 4, 5. Still, I've got a cut on the feet.
But yes, I am behind you, so.
Okay. So, I am planning to what to do this settler. I'm planning to settle right there on that iron. Because I'll get citrus, which I don't have. And then I'll get more lime, iron, fish, niter. Sheep, which is really good actually. And it'll be on the coast, and it'll be next to the Dead Sea, two faith and two culture. BC right there. Let's move on. Ooh, my person! Yay! That great scientist that I was hoping for. Yay! I'll do it in Hobart for a change. Because I feel like it. Hey, what did I do? Oh, yes, my secret. Oh, gunpowder. Oh, that's the best one. That's gotta be the best one. Tech boost and gunpowder. Man, that beast. Oh, that was awesome. That was really cool. Gunpowder, 22 turns. Easy peasy, slim and squeezy. Super boosted by the service. Sweet. Let's build Colossus. 114 times. I don't think so. And also, we have Colossus. Nope. Trade off. Definitely. She's got lots of navy. Don't like that. Oh, actually, they're all melee, so they're trapped in this little island here. So whatever. And it's just so they can't get to my cities. Oh, so this navy is pretty much useless. That's good to know. Let's get you down there. Is there any other guys need to upgrade? No? Okay, next time. And this galley actually works. When should I declare war? Oh yeah, we're minus 20. Money's ready. I And there's some good spots for campuses. Let's look at the appeal. Oh, that's a beautiful spot for a campus. Right there. Right there. That will give me +3, +5. Oh my god. It's just too good. Get some extra nitre, even though I've got quite a bit. And look, to a great scientist. Oh, Dad, you're gonna get the best one.
I'm trying to get the best great scientist. Am I? Who's the best great scientist?
This guy.
Ooh, Abu Al-Kazim Al-Zakari. Oh.
Look how good he is.
Ooh, he helps healing. Interesting.
Yeah, he's kind of a fighty dude. Ooh, yay, Canva!
We're making slightly more great scientist points, but I don't think you're going to catch me.
No.
Well, that's what it
tells you. Yes, that's beautiful. I could settle there and not lose any. That's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How do I not use any loyalty then? Surprising. But anyway, I don't know, so let's keep going. Keep going. 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. That's nice. 52 culture tokens. Look how good Rimba is, it's just wine heaven right there. And it's got some turtles. I mean, I've already got some turtles, but, kind of had a bad time. Go. Extremely major defeat. That's nice. Okay, +5 advantage for 2 barbarians. Well, I've still got that technology, that thing in my government. Where's my government? Go. Oh my god. That's really weird. Wow. Okay. There's nothing really that I need. I've already got pretty much everything. Lots of furs. Right here, and some silk. Next city I could settle right here. 3 stone, horses, and silk. I think the city state will get the knight first. Fish. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool city. It's kind of far away. Adelaide's a BC. Right there, that's pure awesomeness. Right there, there's diamond, jade, and tea. 2 teas actually settled on the tea. That's why it's producing so much. Science, that's why it's reducing science in this capital, in the city. 34. He's got a reason to score an army. Oh, he's strong, nearly stronger than me. Whoa. No, barbarian's gone away then. Okay, I guess I'll go back in Bangalore. And keep chugging along. turn the settle there, which would be great. Alright, I'm not sure. Dad, are you nearly ready to attack Georgia?
Finally, I managed to get some units in the water.
Nice. Oh, is he back? Yay, he's back! Oh, it's wonderful. You can't pillage anything, but I will still move this guy in case he tries to pillage the turtles. Should I risk it and attack him? I'll just go there and sleep. See if he attacks me, and I'll buy me some time to get my dude over. Hey, let's down here. Sweet. It's gonna have a great production. Okay. Town deal. Okay, so close to the city to Mammoth. It's not that close, it's closer to Delhi than it is to Mammoth. And Kusaki, actually, wait, wait. What? Okay. Oh, I guess it is pretty close. I never see what archers. I can deal with those archers, but those horsemen will be annoying. Got a warrior there. Anyway, he can't even get to me though. You'll have to. And you'll have to get through Deneva. So, he can't really do much to me, honestly. Pretty safe. Let's see. Look how much damage I can do. Just in repair, I don't do tons and tons. Oh, they constructed me this bit. Nice. Shanties along the walls. Sweet. Ah, I built a... whatever it's called. Whatever. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What should I build? Oh, I'm really tempted to build a wonder. Ooh, what does that give me? Plus two phase? Nope. I don't need red animals. Oh, do I want red animals? No. Let's just build a... yes. I finally got my second horseman. I mean, trebuchet, sorry. That guy's still waiting there so he can go in the open ocean in 6 turns. I'm so scared, there's a bunch of warriors there. Yeah, this is gonna be an easy one. Yeah, fine, yeah, sure, I can bonus.
Sweet. Well, I won't be able to disembark into your land and participate in a joint war and see.
You don't need to send any archers over. They can.
Yeah, I'm good now.
I'm making 111 sides per turn.
Wow. More than double that.
In fact, it's nearly triple.
Yeah, you know, this time.
This time. I know I was saying I'm trying to clean water this episode, but I got a little sidetracked because I wanted to do a joint wall with my dad, so let's end it here. Have a great one.